Here comes Sasha.
The following contest is a fatal five-way ladder match. And from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
Hey, Cole, is it still boss time? Heck yeah.
Sasha Banks is a multi-time women's champion and was one half of the inaugural women's tag team champions. Now that is a boss. Corey, I don't understand what your issues are with Sasha Banks. Derek, talk to her? She's intolerable.
Or he's just jealous. He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has.
It's boss time!
And from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Myron, it's always a treat to see Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks has her own swag, she's got her own confidence, and she knows how to back it up.
If there's a camera around, Sasha wants to be in front of it. If there's a spotlight out, she wants to be in the middle of it. Sasha Banks once stood in line for the opening of a refrigerator.
Corey, I don't understand what your issues are with Sasha Banks.
Derek, talk to her? She's intolerable.
Or he's just jealous. He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has.
It's boss time!
Why do you always say that, Cole? It's not boss time. It's
from Boston, Massachusetts.
Sasha Banks is a habitual spotlight stealer.
Corey, I think you discount Sasha Banks. We know the type of fight she has. She's been posting inspiration on social media. Her heart is in it at all times.
She posts inspirational quotes because she knows it's gonna get her likes and followers because people are simple and basic like that.
You should get one of those rings that say Graves on it like Sasha has.
I'll pass.
The boss.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
Myron, it's always a treat to see Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks has her own swag, she's got her own confidence, and she knows how to back it up.
If there's a camera around, Sasha wants to be in front of it. If there's a spotlight out, she wants to be in the middle of it. Sasha Banks once stood in line for the opening of a refrigerator.
Corey, I don't understand what your issues are with Sasha Banks.
Derek, talk to her? She's intolerable.
Or he's just jealous. He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has.
The girl genius, Sasha Memory Banks.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Memory Banks.
Memory Banks invented the personal computer, but credit for her invention was stolen by Bailey Billionaire.
Oh, come on, Saxton. It's called survival of the fittest. Sasha just didn't have the business know-how that Bailey did and got left in the dust because of it.
It's called common decency, Corey. Something Bailey has none of.
Empathy is weakness in the business world. You'll learn that one day. Nah, never mind. You probably won't.
Sasha Merrybanks has a newfound fire inside her after Bayley Billionaire returned to Southpaw.
That sounds like a lack of focus to me. She's got to focus on winning, not getting revenge.
Ladder match action underway here. Beautiful drop kick. Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine. Attack to the midsection. Up and down. What a slam. Drop kick hits the mark. Now trampling the opposition. Oh, no. This isn't going to end well. Up. Shiny wizard
right to the jaw.
Elbow drop.
All the way up and around the world. Great athleticism from Banks.
Nice head scissors.
What a hurt, Karana.
Oh, man.
Gosh, why?
Hair pull mat slam.
Oh. Nice back rotation suplex.
Back in the ring again.
Big reversal.
Here we go. Inferno DDT.
Lights out.
Oh, and the rolling neck snap.
To the outside.
And a big right hand. Unloading.
Ooh-wee.
A well-aimed strike.
All the way up and around the world. Great athleticism from Banks.
Nice head scissors.
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's going to break her arm.
Up, up, and away.
Ouch. Oh, man.
Gosh, why?
Looking to steal a win here.
That's his highway robbery. Can't blow it now.
Big elbow.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Oh, to tear the features clean off your face.
Up and down. What a slam.
Oh, sit out slam.
Inverted DDT.
Spiked.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
She's getting that ladder position perfectly.
Well, setting it up is one thing. Climbing it is entirely different.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Victory is within her grasp right now, guys.
Come on, you gotta move quicker than this.
For once, I agree with you.
Guys, she looks pretty comfortable up there. Not like you, Saxton. You got air sick stepping off the curb.
No turning back now.
Just sending a message there. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. Wow, what a sequence. Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Put right in the jaw.
Oh, from behind. Set up.
Setting that ladder up now.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Perhaps trying to get a quick victory here.
Not a bad strategy.
Hey, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
Yeah, but when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
Uh-oh.
What a hurt, Karana.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh, here it is.
Big rock.
Face buster. Hey, Byron, just like you. Bankrupt.
Oh, no.
Byron, have you ever been in a ladder match in your career?
I have not, and I don't wish to either.
Are you kidding me, Cole? The guy's afraid of step stools.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana. Back suplex.
Uh-oh, Sasha Banks is looking at it.
Going for it again.
Will that be the deciding factor?
Banks needs to capitalize on this opportunity now. Missile dropkick finds its mark.
Yep. Nice back rotation suplex.
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
A big win here, if she can just pull it down.
Come on, pull it, pull it.
This is dangerous. This is frightening, oh my God.
Not sure this is the best idea, but it makes for some dramatics, that's for sure.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah,
put right in the jaw. She set it up right in the middle of the ring.
Right under the prize. Perfect.
Ryan Meteora!
Nasty impact from the boss.
But Sasha Banks pulls off the counter.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neckbreaker! Look at these competitors. I mean, nobody's gonna be the same again after this ladder match.
Heads up the ladder.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
A shock.
Not much time.
Climbing up the ladder.
Inside the ring now.
What is this superstar thinking?
Oh my goodness, this is not good.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, good measure.
Using the ladder as a weapon. Ouch.
The ladder is up. The ascent begins.
We've got a climber.
She's so close right now. She just has to pull it down.
Perhaps some wishful thinking going on there, Michael.
Bankrupt.
This is not going to end well for one of these superstars.
Hopefully not afraid of heights.
Going to reach out and try to grab the briefcase. And unhook it.
Going for all the glory here, guys.
The ascent begins.
Oh, look out. They're high above the ring here.
I feel like something really bad's about to happen.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
Oh, boom!
Oh, swept the leg right out from under.
She's getting it set up now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Uh-oh.
Sasha Banks on the attack.
This is where Sasha Banks is at her best.
Well scouted reversal there. There she goes.
Thank you.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt. What a punch!
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
Sasha Banks looking for approval like she always does.
Hooked up. Back suplex. Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
And she's back in the ring now.
Here we go, right in the center of the ring.
A perfect place to set up that ladder. Sasha's where she loves to be right now, right in the spotlight.
That's awesome. Looking stunned here, guys.
Here we go. She's climbed the ladder and has her hands on the prize.
Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Go home.
Oh, my God. Look at Sasha Banks. Just Sasha Banks is in control.
That right there is why they call her the boss.
And now it's Sasha Banks.
Russian leg sweep.
Find the nearest exit. It's over. The window to take this just opened for Sasha Banks.
Oh, wow. I'll tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Back suplex.
Sasha Banks avoided that attack and hit back even harder.
Snapmare. Running clothesline. Running bulldog. Ah, look at this. Hair pulled neck slam.
In control here with a
swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
And she's toying with her now.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Russian leg sweep.
Bad news for the boss. Oh, man, Sasha Banks is in trouble now.
Face crush.
Here comes Sasha Banks.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Measuring it up one more time.
She is queuing it up again.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Back to the well with even more reward.
Running clothesline.
The time to end this.
She wants it one more time. She's closing the book on this one.
That is exactly what Sasha Banks needed.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Nice neck breaker.
She's looking to climb the ladder here.
She's going to have to move quick.
Just a merciless kick across the back from the boss.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh, here it is.
Big rocked.
Oh, no. Up and away.
You never know. This could be it.
Oh.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
She got a good there. Looks like it's going to end with a bang. Makes me nervous just watching them up there.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Incoming!
It'll destroy your face.
There she goes.
Up the ladder goes. Climbing up the ladder.
Looking to steal a win here.
Can she do it? What are you doing? Pull it.
To the outside. Back in the ring now.
Heads up the ladder.
Great reflexes. Reaching up, this could be it.
Smart move here, Cole. Let's see if it pays off.
Banks is showing everyone who the boss in the WWE is. Airball mat slam. Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch.
Getting the ladder set up now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Hey, Byron, just like you, bankrupt.
Up and away.
She's got her hands on it, but can she pull it down?
I'm having some trouble getting it down.
The attack on the torso continues.
Wise move, taking out the core here, Michael.
When you climb that ladder, you have to expect bad things to happen sometimes. The action continuing here on the ladder. These two just won't stop.
Going for the win here.
Nothing set in stone just yet. Well, Nelson applies.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neckbreaker. Once more, setting it up.
Russian leg sweep.
And just like that, it's all over.
Sasha Banks is in a bad way now.
The boss looks terrible at the moment.
Heads up the ladder.
It's in her grasp. All she has to do is pull.
I like the thought process here, but you're going to have to move a lot faster.
And she's back in the ring now.
We've got a climber. Bold move, guys, and she attacks from high above the ring.
If you want to succeed here, you got to be bold.
Oh, this could be it, guys.
Pulling something down from that height certainly ain't easy.
Tell me about it. Climbing up the ladder.
Important to hit hard while up there, guys.
On everything you got.
Look out, guys.
Tilt-a-whirl inverted DDT.
I think Sasha Banks is done playing.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor. Sasha Banks dodged out of the way there. There she goes.
Sasha Banks avoids major damage there.
She got lucky.
Sasha Banks is making her presence known.
Looks like she has a real chance here, guys.
She's gonna do it. One good pull wins this thing.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh, here it is.
Wow, she turned that one around.
This is dangerous. This is frightening. Oh, my God. Shotbreaker from the top of the ladder.
Bad news for the boss. Sasha Banks is in a bad way now.
The boss looks terrible at the moment.
Here we go.
Climbing up the ladder.
So close. She just needs to pull it down here.
Gonna be tough to stop this victory from happening now.
Impossible.
Toss to the outside.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
She's lined it up perfectly.
Right where it needs to be.
We might have a winner here.
Success is within reach.
Almost got it.
She thought it would never end, but the ladder match is over.
That match deserves another look, folks.
And she picks up the win.